Hello everyone, my name is Shaminda Bandara and I am a PhD student at Johns Hopkins University. Today I am glad to present our Changeformer. We propose a transformer-based Siamese network for change detection. Change detection aims to detect relevant changes from pair of co-registered images acquired at distinct times. The definition of change may usually vary depending on the application. The changes in man-made facilities, vegetation changes, and environmental changes are usually regarded as relevant changes. The existing state-of-the-art change detection methods are mainly based on deep convolutional networks due to their ability to extract powerful discriminative features. Since it is essential to capture long-range contextual information within the spatial and temporal scope to identify relevant changes, the latest change detection studies have been focused on increasing the receptive field of the change detection model. As a result, change detection models with stacked convolutional layers, dilated convolutions, and attention mechanisms have been proposed. Even though the attention-based methods are effective in capturing global details, they struggle to relate long-range details in space-time because they use attention to reweight the bitemporal image features in the channel and spatial dimensions. The recent success of transformers in natural language processing has led researchers in applying transformers in various computer vision tasks. Following the transformer design in NLP, different architectures have been proposed for various computer vision tasks, including image classification, image segmentation such as vision transformer, VIT, segmentation transformer, vision transformer with shifted windows, twins, and segformer. These transformer networks have comparatively larger effective receptive fields than deep convolutional networks, providing much stronger context modeling ability between any pair of pixels in the image. Although transformer networks have a larger receptive fields and stronger context shaping ability, very few works have been done on transformers for change detection. In a more recent work, a transformer architecture is applied in conjunction with the ResNet 18 as the encoder to enhance the feature representation while keeping the overall convolutional-based feature extraction process in place. In this paper, we show that this dependency on convolutional networks is not necessary, and a hierarchical transformer encoder with lightweight MLP decoder can work very well for the change detection task. The proposed changeformer network consists of three main modules: a hierarchical transformer encoder in a Siamese network to extract coarse and fine features of bitemporal image, four feature difference modules to compute feature differences at multiple scales, and a lightweight MLP decoder to fuse these multi-level feature differences and predict the change detection mask. Given an input bitemporal image, the hierarchical transformer encoder generates convolutional-like multi-level features with high-resolution coarse features and low-resolution fine-grained features required for the change detection. Concretely, given a pre-change or post-change image of resolution h times w times 3, the transformer encoder output feature maps of different spatial resolution, which will be further processed through the difference module followed by MLP decoder to obtain the change map. The main building block of the transformer encoder is self-attention module. Self-attention is estimated according to this equation. Here, Q, K, and V denote query, key, and value and have the same dimension of HW times C. However, the computational complexity of previous equation is in the order of HW squares, which prohibits its application on high-resolution images. To reduce the computational complexity, we adopt the sequence reduction process, which utilizes the reduction ratio R to reduce the length of the sequence HW as here. Here, S denotes the sequence to be reduced, reshape denotes the tensor reshaping operation, and linear denotes a linear layer. This results in a new set of Q, K, and V of size HW over R times C, hence reduces the computational complexity of the original attention equation to the order of HW squares over R. To provide the positional information for transformers, we utilize two MLP layers along with the 3x3 depthwise separable convolutions as given in this equation. Our positional encoding scheme differs from the fixed positional encoding utilized in previous transformer networks like VIT, which allows our transformer to take test images that are different in resolution from the ones used in during training. Given an input patch FI from the ith transformer layer, downsampling layer shrink it to obtain FI plus 1, which will be the input to the I plus 1 transformer layer. To achieve this, we utilize a 3x3 con2D layer with kernel size of 7, stride of 4 and padding of 3 for the initial downsampling and kernel size of 3, stride of 2 and padding of 1 for the rest of the layer. We utilize 4 difference modules to compute the difference of multi-level features of pre-change and post-change images from the hierarchical transformer encoder. More precisely, our difference module consists of con2D, ReLU and BashNorm2D. Instead of computing the absolute difference of pre-change and post-change image features, the proposed difference module learns the optimal distance metric at each scale during training, resulting in better change detection performance. We utilize a simple decoder with MLP layers that aggregates the multi-level feature difference maps to predict the change map. The proposed MLP decoder consists of 3 main modules: MLP and upsampling, concatenation and fusion, upsampling and classification. We first process each multi-scale feature difference map through an MLP layer to unify the channel dimension and then upsample each one to the size of H over 4, W over 4 as shown in the equation. The upsampled feature difference maps are then concatenated and fused through an MLP. We upsample the fused feature map F to the size of H times W by utilizing a 2D transpose convolutional layer with stride of 4 and kernel size of 3. Finally, the upsampled fused feature map is processed through another MLP layer to predict the change mass with a resolution of H times W times N classes, where N class is the number of classes which is equal to 2 in our case, denoting the change and no change classes. We use 2 publicly available change detection datasets for our experiments, namely Lavier CD and DSIFN CD. We implemented our model in PyTorch and trained using an NVIDIA Quadro RTX 8000 GPU. We randomly initialized the network. During training, we applied data augmentations through random flip, random rescale, random crop, random blur, and random color jittering. We trained the model using cross-entropy loss and Adam W optimizer with weight decay equals 0.01 and beta values equals 0.9 and 0.999. The learning rate is initially tested to 0.0001 and linearly decays to 0 until trained for 200 epochs. We use a batch size of 16 to train the model. To compare the performance of our change detection with state-of-the-art methods, we adapt F1 intersection over union with regard to the change class as primary quantitative metrics. Additionally, we report precision and recall of the change category and overall accuracy. Here we present the results of different change detection methods on test sets of both the datasets. As can be seen from the table, the proposed changeformer network achieved better change detection performance in terms of F1, IOU and OA metrics. Here we compare the visual quality of different state-of-the-art methods on test images from Lavier CD and DSIFN CD. As highlighted in red, our changeformer captures much finer details compared to other state-of-the-art methods. In conclusion, we proposed a transformer-based Siamese network for change detection. By utilizing a hierarchical transformer encoder in a Siamese architecture with a simple MLP decoder, our method outperforms several other recent change detection methods that employ very large convolutional networks like ResNet 18 and UNet as the backbone. We also show better performance in terms of IOU, F1 score and overall accuracy than recent convolutional-based, attention-based and convolutional plus transformer-based methods. Hence, this study showed that it is unnecessary to depend on deep convolutional networks and a hierarchical transformer in a Siamese network with a lightweight decoder can work very well for the change detection task. These are the references. Scan the QR code to download the paper and the code. Thank you.